हाय गाइस, वेलकम टू आओ बातें करें. पूजा हियर. लेट्स सी व्हाट्स इन स्टोर फॉर अस फॉर द कमिंग वीक बिटवीन 6th to 12th of December 2021. ओके, एंड आई हैव आल्सो पुट अप वीडियोस फॉर द सोलर एक्लिप्स व्हिच वाज ऑन द 4th of December एंड द लूनर एक्लिप्स व्हिच वाज ऑन द 19th. सो यू कैन गो एंड चेक दैट आउट आल्सो. So let's see what's the message for us, what's coming to us for the coming week. And this is a general read, so it won't resonate with everyone. So take what resonates with you and leave what doesn't. Okay, and after this reading, if you like it and you want to book a personal tarot read, all details are in the description box in the tap link below. So let's see what is the message for us. Be your own first priority. These are messages are coming so clearly in all my readings for the last few weeks that we have to start taking ourselves and making ourselves a priority. Take a chance on them raindrops and you can manifest your every wish. As you can see, these are all cards of dreaming, manifesting, and being in positive and high vibe. And it all starts when we start making ourselves a priority. And she's also making a beautiful mural for just for herself. Okay, here she and her friend are dreaming, chatting. It's like, you know, a teenager's room. And here again, they are, you can see beautiful fairies. I hope you all can see them here. So keep this girl alive. Keep this thought process alive. Keep this dreamy feeling alive. That is, with practicality, this feeling is also very, very important, which has really, really reduced in our lives or diminished, I must say. So, look for this girl. Find this girl again. You can start hearing some of your favorite music. Search for something new. You can hear, read audiobooks. Now, so many things have come, which are such good points of technology. And if you all like to hear podcast, there is also my podcast, Aao Baate Kare, which is available on more than 30 platforms. So whichever platform you are on, go and check it out. Else you can find that platform on the tap link below. Okay. So Aao Baate Kare podcast is from Spotify, Apple, Amazon Music, Stitcher, Deezer, Gaana, Jio. So I think that's also quite a lot. But still there are 20 plus more platforms in the tap link. Okay. So start doing something what is fun for you. So with what is for us between 6th to 12th of December. This is the theme, this is the clarity, and maybe the new eclipse or the new north node where we are all going towards, it is the same. Taurus. Taurus means value. Taurus means value for yourself, the things you love, priorities. Okay, see, these are all cards where she is taking back her power, she's understanding her power, she's ready to take a risk in her life. She wants to do something out of the box. Just see these cards. And she's just ready. And there is a breakthrough ahead. And see this. Nine of Cups. She's all in. I always love this. There is that Fool card. It is with filled with so much positivity. See this. There's a leap of faith for something. Just see this. How they're just jumping without any worry or fear. So this is the time, this is the main message which I can hear is, stop being so practical. That's what is coming, that's getting channeled in my head. That sentence is forming, stop getting so practical. Start dreaming. Start a dream journal. Just write down your dreams. Dream journal can be writing down the details of what you dream. But you can also write down your future dreams. And for that, for writing down, you have to decide who's your priority and who all are your priorities and start manifesting. See this. This, all this negativity, heartbreak, backstabbing, gossiping, all these things, low vibe, stay away, leave this behind. This is a thought for the past. Just move ahead into something more positive, something more beautiful, and start manifesting a wonderful, wonderful life for yourself. And it all starts with the thought of a power of thought. And obviously you have to take a risk. You have to speak your mind. For someone, there's a special message that you have to speak your mind, whether it's with friends, with family, or it's related to somebody you know, close to you. Okay, so let me pull out what does universe wants us to know. What is the guidance for us? Let's see, what is the guidance for us? What is the guidance for the collective? Yes, this miser and sorrow. Start moving away from people with low vibe, with negativity, and this become the new rebel. See this, become the new rebel. And as you move ahead, you will get the courage, you will get the support, and you will form your own community, because community is the new reality of life. All for the collective, all good is happening, everything is going to world peace, world happiness, happiness for everybody, positivity for everybody. So join a community which makes you feel good, which you feel fun, and start doing something. See this, in all these things, it is key, what do you say, keep that girl alive in you again and see beautiful things manifesting for you. So I think this is a very, very powerful message, and I hope all of you all take it seriously and start doing small things which make a very beautiful impact in your lives. Okay, so do like, share, and subscribe to the channel for more videos like these. Until then, take care. Bye bye. Have a great day. Love you all. See you.